Vandals target the Abrams Farm development in Twinsburg, taking aim at mailboxes over the weekend.
Around midnight on Sunday, just heard a bang.
Police say 21 mailboxes were damaged. Some were made of brick, others were metal on wooden posts.
Completely random, I understand, so I'm trying not to take it personal, but it's just, it's very disheartening.
Based on the damage, police believe all the mailboxes were smashed with a baseball bat or a sledgehammer.
When I spoke with the officer that night, because they came out and they took pictures and just wanted to, you know, talk, he just said that there were kids out having fun.
Betty Jo Holmes couldn't believe the damage done to her mailbox, specifically made to complement her home. The cost to repair it is expected to be more than $1,000.
I've set the mailbox on top now, but it was, you know, very dilapidated and just hanging over, and bricks were everywhere.
Police say similar incidents took place over the weekend in nearby Macedonia, where 5 mailboxes were damaged the same way. Based on an eyewitness report, police are looking for 4 juveniles driving a white 4-door car, possibly an Oldsmobile Intrigue. Holmes says her daughter even heard them.
She had heard, obviously, the bang, as well as she heard people laughing.
Police say the persons responsible could be charged with criminal mischief that could result in jail time and restitution.
You know, the little night of fun that they had caused a lot of people a lot of heartache and damage.
Maria Scali, Fox 8 News, Twinsburg.